not really about running or sort of about lifting weights or anything like that. It's how you deal with life. So if you're able to deal with the life that you have chosen in a positive manner, take positive lessons from each experience, make the right choices for yourself, which requires a lot of mental discipline, then I believe that you will be good. So the fitter you are, the happier you will be. But the core message is very simple. We don't want to intimidate people. This is an entry-level event. It's for women who have never probably participated in an event like this before. They don't really exercise regularly. It's the message is just, you know, you need to take out 5 minutes of your day for yourself, for your physical, mental, emotional well-being. To focus on yourself. Because even when we talk about being active, where we know that women are active all the time, you know, they're taking care of their babies and children and in-laws and businesses and careers and all of that, but they don't focus any attention on themselves. And so sometimes the responsibilities are too much. But we also know that all the activities that are focused on the outside world, and this is true for everyone, all the activities focused on the outside world, they create stress. Not that stress is bad, but it creates stress. And all the activity that is focused on yourself in a positive way, so even if you start with 5 minutes and then you understand the value of it, you will make it a priority and you will find that time. This is our message. It's not about running, you have to run fast, you have to run 100 miles. It's about taking out time for yourself, choosing something that you enjoy, understanding the value of that time, and then prioritizing it.
There's a very nice message around here.
So, of course, when we started the Pinkathon, it was with a regular medal, you know, it was a metal disc that, you know, most runs have. And we always wanted to have something special that had more of a story behind it. And I found this, the story of this dog, Snavika, and I thought it was really, really beautiful. So we spoke to the people who created Snavika as a Upasana Foundation in Pondicherry, and it started by Rima Vidal. And I told her that, you know, I wanted the Sonamika to be the symbol of God. Because the dawn itself is a symbol of love, it's a symbol of faith. And it's really a symbol that there's nothing in your life, no obstacle that you cannot overcome if you really face it strongly. And these women have done that. And each of these dolls is handmade in Pondicherry for each of the women to run. And the Sonamika itself wears the medal, which says I'm a princess. So it's a beautiful, beautiful concept, it's a beautiful story, it's a very, it's a medal. So, of course, we have Bajaj, who is the title sponsor, then we have Colors, and these partners have been with us now for years. We have Pons, in fact, Pons has come up with a new product called Skin Fit, and that is for women who work out and men who work out. It's a special new product. And we have Rewatch, which is these people have been with us for a long time, so we're really grateful to them. Because an event like this, which is focused only on women, sometimes corporates feel that, you know, we don't really talk to women, women are not decision makers, so this can't be the space we want to be seen in. But I think more and more the perception of value is changing. So when there is a company that wants to do something in society, they know that they need to bring value to society, not just sell something, they need to bring value. They need to create a better life, they need to create a better experience of what living is. And this is something that they understand is real, it's needed. And these, I don't think any of our partners feel that they want to sell something. They just believe in it and want that value.
Who's been your own partner?
My mother, of course. I mean, she's an amazing woman. But if you see the women of Pinkathon and the kind of transformation, the transformational stories and the kind of obstacles that they overcome, everyday women. It's not about women winning the Olympics. It's not about going to that kind of a level. It's just, you know, everyday. The obstacles that we sometimes keep to ourselves, we think that they're too big, we can't overcome them, these women have done that, whether it's physical problems, mental problems, emotional problems, societal issues, all those things these women have through Pinkathon and through the community, they've been able to get the strength to
overcome. So happy celebrating with you. Thank you so much for coming.